Yes, we are
Morning.
now going. Morning, morning, morning. We are now going to start with our meeting. We're supposed to start our meeting at 10 o'clock, but unfortunately, we're not courageous because we need 14 members in order to continue with our meeting. But anyhow, we courage now. Do we all see the agenda?
Yes, Chairperson, thank you.
Yes, Chairperson.
Thank you very much.
Chair? Chairperson, can you hear me?
Good morning. Hi, Mandy. Yes.
Che, can you hear?
Yes.
Che, your connection is very bad.
No, go down a little bit, but now it's fine.
Yes, it's fine. Perfect.
Do you hear me now?
Yes.
It's fine. Okay. I was saying we are now going to start with our meeting. And I just believe that each and everyone
Che.
Morning, Mandy. Please ask her to switch off her video. Probably she'll sound better. Maybe network will be better.
Okay, Che. Okay, I'm just going. Apologies, members, we're just getting hold of the chair.
Mandy?
Yes, Chair?
Do you hear me now?
Yes, Chairperson, but if you could please maybe try to switch off your camera. Perhaps the connection
is off.
Okay, thank you.
My camera is off. Yes.
Okay, thank you.
And thank you very much, Honorable Members. And let me take this opportunity and welcome every one of you. The Parliament rose last week, Friday, and that you do have a lot of work to do in your constituencies. But I really want to thank you for making time for this caucus. I would also like to congratulate Madam Samla Assam, who happened to be elected as the president of Tanzania. Meaning that as women, we are going there, hoping that they are going to give her the support she needs as a woman. Again, I heard that the Queen of Zulu Nation is going to be the interim ruler for now, hoping that she is going to be given the support she deserves in order to lead that country until such time. This year is the year of Charlotte Mateke, as dedicated by government and the ANC, as multi-party women caucus. While celebrating its 150 years of his birth, of her birth, of liberation struggle, I believe each one of us is telling herself to say, let this year not just pass by, but as women, we need to make a change. We need to do something. And I believe, or I wish, to see women doing something starting from our parliament. It's not everything that is well, even in our parliament. And it needs us as women, as multi-party caucus, to change some of the things that we see that it's not correct. Thank you very much, Honorable Members. With these few words, I welcome every one of you. Is there any apologies, Mandy?
Yes, Chairperson, we received 12 apologies. Those apologies are from Ms. Lucas, Ms. Nivo Drushan, Ms. Van Skalkwijk, Ms. Labaskachni, Ms. Zulu, Ms. Christians, Ms. Hlengwa, Ms. Boshoff, Ms. Majudina, Ms. Fisser, Ms. Kekana, Ms. Tseke, and Ms. Longo.
Thank you very much. There are 12 apologies. Do we accept them? Yes,
Chair.
Agreed, Chairperson.
Thank you very much. We are proceeding with our meeting. Today's meeting will be very short because it is only one item, which is the consideration of draft minutes of the meeting held on the 25th of February, 2021. Mandy, can you flag the minutes?
Yes, Chairperson, I'm flagging now. Sorry, Che, just if you could just give me a minute. Thank you, Chair. It's flagged. Can you see, members and Chair?
Yes, we can see.
Chair? Chairperson?
Yes, Mandy. I was saying, you just flag it page by page. If there is something that members need to correct on the minutes, they will stop you, then we correct and we proceed with our meeting. Thank you very much.
Okay, Chair.
Thank you very much, Mandy. Honorable members, is there something that we need to add or that we need to correct in the minutes that has been flagged now?
Chairperson.
Hello, Oma.
I just want to check with Mandy if maybe she can flag from page one, because I just wanted to see, or because we are considering minutes of different days. So I'm not sure if maybe, because sometimes one would want to say adopt the minutes and find that one was not there. I'm not sure if maybe there were names on the first page, or maybe the approach that has been taken, it was just to consider those dates, different dates, because I'm coming to the point of adopting, if we have to adopt, and when we come to the point of adopting, maybe I'll make a mistake and say I adopt, only to find that I was not part of the meeting, one of the meetings, because I remember there was a time when one was a send the apology. Okay, thank you very much.
Okay, Honorable Maseko, The minutes that are to be adopted today, it's only the minutes of the 25th of February. The other minutes, we adopted them in our last meeting. So it's only the package of the meetings on the 25th.
Okay, thank you, Chair. Thank you, I'm clear now. Thank you.
Yes. So I think what mainly need to do is to check whether on the 25th of February you were present in order to adopt the minutes. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Chair.
Mandy, can you assist?
Yes, Chair. I will check the spreadsheet.
Okay. You are checking now or you will check later?
I can check now, Chair.
Please.
Good morning, Chair.
Morning, Honorable Mgweba.
Thank you, Chair, and good morning, Honorable Members. I wish to move for the adoption of the minutes of the 25th February 2021. I was part of that meeting.
Thank you very much, Honorable Mgweba. You are so progressive. Thank you very much.
I'm seconding, Chair.
Dr.
I'm Pilani seconding, Chair.
Dr. Majake,
how are you?
I'm good.
I'm fine, Chairperson. Yes, I'm seconding. Thank you.
Thank you very much for seconding the minutes. And thank you very much, Honorable.
Chairperson.
Honorable Mwate.
I think I was part of that meeting. I'm also seconding the minutes.
Thank you very much, Honorable Mwate. Honorable members. It means we have now adopted our set of meetings of the 25th of February 2021. If there is no announcement on my side, I don't have any. If any member wish to render this item of announcement, if there is something that is to be happen concerning women, I can give that platform, then we'll be closing our meeting. Thank you very much. Meaning there's nothing to be celebrated by women now. Honorable Nkomo, do you have something? In the absence of any, it means we are now at the end of our meeting. Thank you very much, Honorable Members. Our minute has been adopted. I wish you well during this recess. Take care of yourself. Take care of your good selves. They are saying the third wave is coming. Please let adhere to all measures in order to be safe. Thank you very much, Honorable Members. Our meeting stands adjourned. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Chairperson.
You also
thank
you. Bye.
Thank you, Chairperson. And thank I was you. Present and I attended the meeting, the adoption. Thank you, Chair.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Thank you very much, Honorable Members.
Thank you, Chairperson.
Thank you, Chair. Take care of yourself.
How are you?
I'm good, Chair. Yourself?
No. I think the hand of God is still upon myself. I'm well.
Amen. Amen to that.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Bye, Chair.
Bye.
Bye, Honorable Members.
Bye.